Okay. So, now it's official. I am gonna die. There's nothing more they can do for the cancer. It's just a matter of time now. But what does that mean? And that's a problem. I'm not real sure. What is death? What is dying? And the even bigger problem is, nobody knows. So I'm guaranteed to do something I don't know anything about and nobody else knows anything about. And that's a little awkward. But death can't be escaped. For some reason, it seems a natural part of living. Really, a requirement for life. That if you are alive, you must die. So for some reason, life requires death in order to have more life. It's a strange way of operating, but it has built what is the greatest the universe has to offer, and that's life. Amidst everything, nothing else dies except life. Well, I wouldn't be the person I know myself to be without my wife. I would still be a lost soul wandering, for sure. Everything I am to be proud of. The things that I've seen come into fruition, into beauty. Almost all of them have been a result of her. I wouldn't have loved the person I was when she began to love me. But I love who I am now. And she's the difference. She believed in me. She saw potential when nobody else did. And I saw that in her, and I bet everything on it. Because it gave me life, gave me happiness. So, knowing you're gonna die, how does that change your life? How do you prepare for it? Funny enough, something we're all gonna do, there's not really a preparation for. It's funny when you listen to Sylvia's story of how we met. She can go on for 20 minutes. All the details, everything we did, all right there in the story. And then sometimes people turn to me and they say, you know, what's your side of the story? And I generally say that I was unhappy when I was around her I was happy. When I was happy, the world around me was beautiful. And that's how I knew I was happy. But at the time, I thought like Sylvia. After we split, and she went back to Slovakia, I wrote around 300 pages on the 3 weeks we spent together, recalling every detail, everything we did, and I still have it. It's all there. Because I also thought it was in the details. That there was some formula, some potion there, hidden somewhere. Like I could study it and find it, understand it. But it doesn't go down like that. There was her, and then there was me, and then there was something we had when we were together. And that something we had when we were together was neither her or me, or the sum of her and me. It was something more. And we knew it.